my sad existence through my daily journey. Observing the old man under the old carob tree, he just stares, doing nothing at all. Should I disturb him? Should I try to call? I, the modern man, fighting life at pace, yet he's the one with a smile on his face. I'm the writer with a talent within. I doubt as good he has ever been. One day, I found the carriage to shout. He said, "Come close and sit about." I had many questions for him to ask. "Boy," he said, "that's a massive task." The old man listened well to all that I had to tell. With a smile and a chuckle, my many questions to tackle.